Lufia 2, Rise of the Sinistrals. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is my first time ever playing Lufia 2. Countless people have recommended this one to me. It's been on my list for years. And finally, the time has come. Now, funny thing about this game, I've never played it, but I actually do listen to music from this game. Over the years, I've encountered various songs from this game, and I really, really like them, so I sought them out. And every now and then, I'll boot up the Lufia 2 OST and jam out to some tracks. So I am excited to hear those tracks in the actual game. It's starting. Is that me? Red hair guy? Tia, are you home? Hi, Wanks. How was work today? Alright, I got 6 jellies. Let's see, that'll be 120 gold pieces, right? Wait a minute, Tia, I said 6 jellies. That comes 180 gold pieces. Look, monsters are cheap these days. The city's suffering, so I can't pay the top price. Yeah, it's true, more monsters every day. It's spooky, you know. Well, I should appreciate it, though. I'm a monster hunter. I'd lose my job without him. Wanks, have you thought about getting an ordinary job? Her voice keeps changing. I gotta find it. What is an ordinary job, anyway? Let's see. Like, a shop owner, perhaps? Oh, her voice went back. Damn it. Me? Shop owner? Ha! That'll be the day.
How can he be so insensitive?
Did you say something, Tia?
Forget it. Here's your money. You jerk.
Damn, my guy's a dick.
Wanks, please be careful. Anyway, do you need anything?
Ooh, items, weapons, armors, and cells. I can buy some stuff. I can buy a frying pan, a knife, a small knife, and a rapier. A rapier, you can buy an apron, a dress, a cloth, a pot, a chopboard, or a small shield. It does look like the rapier is better than the weapon I have currently. Should I get it? Should I get it? Obviously, I should get it. Obviously. Boom. Done. Equipped. Now we can sell the small knife. See that? That's how you play the game, folks. Alright. I'm in the bed. Okay. Man, it's been a while since I've played a good Super Nintendo RPG.
Why doesn't Tia get upset at anyone except for you, Wanks? Doesn't she like you? I could hear Tia's voice from here. You should apologize to her later, okay?
Everybody heard us fighting. Nice. Alright, well. These barrels look a lot like Final Fantasy VI.
Wanks, I'll show you my secret to dungeon fighting sometime soon.
Yo, thanks, man.
Oh, it's you, Wanks. This is a good time to show you my secret techniques for fighting in dungeons. I'll wait for you at the dungeon south of here.
Okay, hold on, I gotta talk to more people.
Oh, Wanks, I thought you were learning the secrets.
The old man should be in the cave. Dude, I knew that.
I have to go to Sundleton to get my grandpa's favorite tea.
Don't you think there are more monsters in the cave than there used to be?
The city is so peaceful.
Alright, a lot of people to do voices for here, you know? That's a bit much. Strong, Spark, and Poison. Costs a lot of gold, I can't afford it. Oh, you know what? We should take a look at the configuration settings here. Message speed, battle cursor, status cursor, memory. We'll try memory. Not a lot of configuration options in here, actually. A lot less options than in Final Fantasy. I wonder if you can get stuff in barrels.
What can I do for you today?
Save, cure, or lift? I will save. Thank you, mister. I will cure. I don't need cured. Just kidding. I will lift. Okay. Never mind. I see what it does, though.
I've been around for quite some time. I know many things you wish.
Or you see. What do you wish to know? Dude, do you know who you're talking to? The Final Fantasy VI randomizer enthusiast.
No formal training, yet your swordsmanship is good. You must have natural talent. I saw a red ball of light shoot into the northern sea last night. I wonder what it was.
My granddaughter Daisy is going to Sundleton to buy some wonderful tea. I so look forward to it.
Oh, I talked to her. I know her. I know the whole town. I'm getting around.
I have a sense of foreboding these days. I hope it's nothing.
All right, so the general consensus of the town is that, you know, something is afoot. There's more monsters than there used to be. Some daughter's gonna travel to get tea for the old guy. Some other old guy is gonna show me how to fight. And my girlfriend is mad at me for this song. Are there battles on the world map? Like random fights? God, I love this song. The music in this game is so good. So there are no battles in the world map that I can see. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the little staircase looking thing.
You took so long, Wanks. Let's go ahead and start the lesson for secret techniques. First, the important thing is to learn the patterns of the monster's movements. Monsters move only when you move. So don't worry even if a monster is in front of you. Oh good, I see a jelly. Why don't you try to get that jelly?
It only moves when you move. Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay, I got you. What is this? You can go up or middle. I assume this is run, this is attack, and this is something. Let's try this. What is this? Can't do it. Spells, defense, items. More spells, fire? What's fire? I don't even know. Yeah, get him, Wanks. Yeah, 8 experience to next level. That's our Wanks. Jellies are nothing for him. But don't get cocky, some monsters are fast, gaining 2 steps to your 1. Also, when there are many monsters in a room, don't let them surround you. Of course, the monsters move only when you move, so stop and think before you act. Good, let's move on to the next room. In this room, we will learn how to use skills. Press the select button to display the skills. You now have only the skill arrow, but you will receive more. Incidentally, arrows can freeze enemy movement for a while. Press Y to shoot them. When you hit an enemy with an arrow, it's temporarily paralyzed. Bumping into an ever ship at each arrow, hit your shooting a bit, don't. Select the skill you wish to use with the select button.
Shut the hell up already. Jeez. God, guy. Okay, arrow. Alright, come here. Oh. Yeah, got him. What's up? There we go.
This bridge gave way, but can be crossed when the switch in the back is turned on. The switch is not within your reach. Oh no.
Shoot the switch. Boom. Done. So no random encounters in this game, which... Huh, there's a door over there. No random encounters. I like that. I like that a lot. It's more like Mario RPG style.
The door to the room above is locked. Can you find the key? Can you see the switch? Stand on top of it.
Oh, I gotta push. Oh, they got the little, like, puzzles too.
That's right, Wanks. Please wait a moment. I forgot to give you one very precious spell. You can't survive the dungeon without it. It's
reset.
When you solve a trick in this room by pushing something, you might remember one thing, or you must remember one thing. Although you can push the pillars, you can't pull them. In other words, if you push the pillar against a wall or door, you can do nothing more. But don't worry, there's a reset spell that sets it all up again.
Ah, very good.
Reset does not take any MP, thus you can use it as many times as you wish. Possess this spell and you'll have nothing to fear. I shall give you the reset spell.
Alright, I got 2 spells. These menus remind me of Secret of Mana. This whole game is like, reminds me of a lot of different games all combined into one.
Whenever you see arrows like those on the cliff on the right, you can jump down, give it a try.
Oh, sick, dude. I'm learning all sorts of cool stuff. Who's that?
The next door will be open when you defeat all the monsters. When you can't find any devices or tricks, one way to solve a problem is defeat all the monsters.
All right, let's get them. Surprise attack. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Reset. No. Oh, these are equipment. Oh, equipment. Interesting. So I can't do anything except for attack right now anyways. Get him. No, stop. He would not get out of my way. All right, we're almost gonna level up pretty soon. And hopefully we're out of this stupid tutorial area soon.
Press the B button to swing your sword.
Oh, hello, Zelda. See, this game is like Zelda. It's like Illusion of Gaia. It's like Secret of Mana. It's like Final Fantasy VI. It's got some serious, like, oh, these, like, wall things are so freaking Link to the Past. That's wild. Game reminds me of Goof Troop a little bit.
Press the A button to pick up and put down the vase. This is a unique skill. Press the control paddle, pressing the R button to change direction without moving.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's super cool. I see. Nice. Okay, wait, how do I... Oh, that's how I open the door. Gotcha. That's a nice little thing with the holding the R button. Hey, the game seems pretty good so far. It's clean.
Well, I guess I finished the lesson. Of course, you've only begun to learn. To get through many dungeons, you must not suck. And don't die.
Yo, thanks, man. Do I go back to town or should I go to the bridge? Whoa, a battle. I'm about to level up in one more fight. There are random battles now. Oh, the music. Damn. All right, I'm going into the cave to Sundleton. Who's this?
The monsters are going crazy inside. I wouldn't go in if I were you.
Get out of my way, idiot. Are you serious? Why do you think I came here in the first place, dude?
I was about to have dinner. Would you care to join me?
Love to.
I made something special, Wanks. Wait a minute, okay?
Yep, the song.
Ta-da! It's fish pot pie made of Navaroa, the phantom fish. So this is Navaroa, huh?
Oh god, wrong voice. So this is Navaroa, huh? I've heard of it before, but never seen it.
I know, I've never seen it either. What's it taste like, I wonder? Let's dig in.
Well, let's see.
How is it?
Tia, why don't you try some?
I will. This is pretty bad. That's what this is.
You think so too. It's not your cooking. It's the fish, don't you think?
Why isn't this called the Phantom Fish?
Because it tastes so bad that nobody eats it.
Oh, I'm so disappointed. I wanted to cook something really tasty for you.
Well, maybe it's not that bad if you cover it with lemon or something. See? It's not bad.
Well, I guess you could eat it that way.
See? It's already better.
Put a little lemon on it. Slap it on that ass and then it's good to go.
Well, it at least brought us a cheerful evening. Ha, ha, ha.
I guess so. Well, I'm stuffed. Let me get some tea. Here you are.
Thanks.
Say, Wanks.
Yeah?
Why are you always in battle?
Why do you ask such a thing all of a sudden?
You're the only one fighting monsters. Not many people fight to live. Why you?
I've been fighting ever since I can remember. I've never asked myself why.
I've never met anyone quite like you before.
Well, thanks for dinner. I'll make it up to you sometime.
Don't worry about it. It's no fun to eat alone anyway. Join me sometime, okay?
Well, I'd love to. Eating is something I do very well. I don't know what's going on, but alright.
Bad news, everyone! What is it? A horde of monsters appear in the cave on the way to Sundleton.
You sure about that?
That's horrible.
Daisy! Will monsters come to the city?
Well, I don't think they will, but unfortunately, that's not the only problem we got on our hands.
What do you mean?
The monsters have closed the door at the back of the cave. We can't get to Sundleton without the key.
That's not good.
Say, does anyone have any ideas what we should do?
Well, no.
I got you. What is it going on, Wanks?
The North Cave monsters are weak, but the door is locked. Wanks, you're the only one who can get the key.
Okay. Yo, I got you. Let's go.
I like how fast you walk on the world map. It's nice.
A young woman went inside alone. I tried to stop her, but she wouldn't listen. But she seemed different from other women I know. I felt like I shouldn't stop her, you know?
I don't know. I'm gonna fight this guy though. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, get him. Did I get the first strike? Got him first. Yeah, that's right. Level up. I got Charred Newt. Wanks levels up. Max HP increases by 11. Max MP, strength. Agile, int. MGR. What's MGR? Manager? What is, I don't know what that is. Let's find out, actually. That doesn't, I still can't tell what it is. MGR, also gut. What's gut? What does that stuff do? I guess I should have asked the guy in the town. He probably would have told me, huh? Damn it. Get him, get him. What? Okay, first of all, where was my first strike? Ow. That hurts. What's at the bottom? So HP, MP, and IP. What's IP? I don't know what that is. Here's the key door. It's locked. All right, let's shoot this guy. Bam, got him. Get him, get him, get the first strike. Yeah, I got him first, yeah. One shot kill, let's go. Nice, nice. Hold on. Switch. That did something, I think. Hey, how do I get that? How do I get that? First strike. No first strike? Ooh, got a crit. Oh, didn't kill him still. Shit, I'm almost dead. So in this game, I'm gonna not do any level grinding. That's usually what I do to increase difficulty when I play these kind of games. So I don't wanna grind levels or anything like that. How do I get this? Can I like walk through a wall or something? Damn, how do I get that? Dude, do not tease me. I should use an item probably to heal. Maybe I can get that item later. What's with the, oh. Hold on, get him. First strike, yeah, let's go. Two hits in a row, he doesn't get to hit me at all. I like that. I'll level up soon. I got a potion. Bam. Oh there's a switch right there. What about if you do this? That doesn't even open. The other door's still closed, huh? Man, I'm lost. And also I didn't get that treasure chest. And there's so many ways to go. Like what the hell? Bam, get out of here. Bam, get out of here. What's in here? More stairs? It's like everywhere I go. Oh, it looks like we get a grappling hook thing. I'm gonna fight this guy. No first strike. I should heal, right? I'm about to die, you guys. Maybe I'll level up off this guy. Come on. Three more to level. No, I gotta heal. No way around it. I gotta heal. What about this? Is that anything? I'm gonna kill this guy. Because he's gotta level up. Locked behind him. So I wanna get that level up, you know what I'm saying? Even though I just said I wanna grind levels. Technically, that's not level grinding, is it? Okay, you know what? I should probably avoid more random encounters to make it even more interesting. I don't even know where I'm going. This place is crazy. It's so big. Can't go this way either. It's another dead end. Both ways this way were duds. So those guys respawn. Oh, he attacked me. I'm a run, dude. You can't make me. I do not consent. So now I'm up here, which is a whole different area. Oh no. Dodged him, nice. That's legit. Okay, hold on. There. Then this one. There's so many doors. It's like I could go to the right or the left or the right or the left. Look at these freaking guys. Get out of here. Oh, I tried, you guys. I'm gonna kill this guy because he's in my way. He's not worth much experience anyways. There's no way around fighting this moth. I'm sorry, you guys. It must be done. He's all up in my shit. He's gotta go. We gotta kill him. Is he poisoning me? What is that? I'm taking damage or something? Two. Oh, no, no. It's like a weird after effect. See how it, like, the number jumps up again? It made me think I was taking additional damage. I get 115 gold from that? That's crazy. Okay, all the monsters are dead. It did not open the door that I'm aware of. That one's open. What about this one? This is not open until we, yeah, can put the things on. So I don't know if I actually needed to fight those monsters or not. Stun. What's this? Found escape. Dude, I got hunted by this. How did I get a first strike? Is it random? I don't know if it's random or if it has to do with, like, how you engage the enemy. Oh, this is how you do it. Dude, let's go. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Yeah. Yeah. Life potion. I'm getting some cool stuff, but again, that doesn't help me defeat the dungeon. Whole top area there is clear. I'm going back down here where the treasure chest is. Still... What? I tried this last time. I swear to God that didn't work. Oh my God. Damn, he hunted me. Again though, antidote doesn't help me defeat this dungeon. It does not. So, gotta keep searching. I must be missing. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, hello, Zelda. How do I? Ooh. Pick your poison, I guess. Okay. So can I do this and then, nope, I can't push. Like, I gotta get the stupid slime out of the way. Get out of here, you freaking ass. Almost about to level up again. Against my will, by the way. Trying to avoid leveling up. Power potion. Oh, really? Ooh, I'm trying to sneak around these guys. It's not particularly easy. Somehow that worked. What's this? Oh, the bridge. Woo, got around him. Got around him. Okay, can I jump? Right here, right here. Nice, nice, nice. Puzzles are good. Puzzles are good. Okay, that, like, restored all my stuff, my health and magic, I guess. Is it boss time? Dude, it's boss time. Let's go. I won't give you the key to the door. I can't do anything except attack. It's crazy how many of these songs I know. God, all I can do is attack. That's all I got. Not particularly interesting. I'm getting my ass handed to me. Holy shit. Potion. He would have killed me if I hadn't healed. Holy shit, this guy's so strong. Oh no, this is bad. We could use a power potion or just keep attacking and healing. 13 that time? Dude, he's... I didn't mean to run. I didn't mean to run. Damn it, Wanks. All right, check this out. Check this out. Let's try this again. That was a fluke. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with a power potion. It doesn't work. Do you have to use it outside of combat? What the hell? All right, well, we're not doing that. Never mind. The only thing I can really do is exchange blows with this guy and then heal every third turn. So he hits me twice, I'm like dying because he's so damn strong. Potion. And we rinse and repeat. But now I'm only going to be able to attack him once and then heal. That is rough. How much HP does he have? Dude, he's so strong. He's so strong. Ooh, 14? Oh, freaking... Bro, how much HP do you have? Oh, God. using all my potions. Hurts so bad. His damage range is pretty big. 10 to 14. Pretty crazy. Oh, he's still not dead. Dude, he's whooping me. How much HP do I have? 13? That's a risk. I can't take that risk. If he deals 14 or 13, I'm dead. 14. Good thing I healed. Holy shit, he doesn't die. Dude, he does not die. What does Charred Newt do? I can't remember. I don't think I ever knew, actually. This is not going well. I got 6 potions left. Ow. Do I have any other moves? Something? No, reset. Like, it's useless. I have no other moves. This is my only strat right here. This is what I guess you were supposed to level up. I guess the game expected you to level up a little bit. Oh, God. Stop it. I got 4 potions. 4 potions. Come on. If he dealt 10 both times, I think I could. Oh, I got him. Get 100 experience, 125 gold. Wanks levels up. HP, all this stuff. Let's go. 300 gold. What's up? He's dead as fuck. You get the key to the door. That's incredible. Hot damn. I don't get it. How could the lizard men be smart enough to steal the key? Besides, why should the lizard men steal the key? They gain nothing by disrupting human life. I just don't get it. This never happened. Do you know why, Wanks? Who are you and why do you know my name? I can see the future in your name and why you come here. Who are you? Never mind. Don't you want to know why the monsters are smarter and attacking humans? Do you know why? Are you aware of the ball of the red light that appeared a couple of days ago? Yes. Everything that's happened has been because of that light. What? I can't believe that a ball of light has that kind of power. I can understand your doubt. It is incredible, but true. But time has begun to change. Now a mere wave, later a gigantic swell of an attack on humanity. That's ridiculous. Why are you telling me this? Because you have the power. The power to confront that swell.
Me?
Yes, you.
Wait a minute. It's true that fighting is my job, I know, but I don't have such great power. What is this ball of light anyway? Is it monster or human? I need to know. What can I do against this humongous enemy of all humanity?
It's not just you. There are others in this world who can confront this evil power. You're destined to go on a journey to meet those people and fight against evil. A journey?
To fight?
That's right. When that ball of light appeared, your destiny was sealed.
Will that ball of light really bring misfortune, and I have the power to handle that?
This is all I can tell you. Whether or not you go... Wait. Whether or not you believe me and go on your journey is totally up to you.
Who is this mysterious green-haired Terra-looking lady? Wait!
My name is Iris.
Oh, okay. Cool.
I am here to ascertain your future. If you go, we may meet again.
Alright, Iris. Alright, thank you. Let me just heal real quick and do that real quick and do this real quick. That's cool. That's cool. Hold on. Let's go ahead and cast our... Wait. Use my escape to get out of here. Lickety split. Run into a battle. I'll fight these guys. 15 damage a pop now after that level up. I want to go to the shop and see if I can buy some new stuff now that we have money. Hold on. Wait. So yeah, you can use the potion in the field. What does it do? Is it a permanent boost? Can you see? Increases strength. Huh, life potion increases HP to maximum, so like heals you like a normal potion. But power potion, is that temporary or is it a permanent increase to strength? Is it like a power tab in Chrono Trigger? Alright, we're going to the magic shop. And we are going to... Oh, what are these? How come he's sitting down? Can he not learn Spark? Is that why he's sitting down up top? That's my guess. All right, hold on. So I already bought the best sword, right? Wait, am I buying from Tia? Oh, Wanks, thank goodness you're here. I had this feeling you were going away somewhere. Silly me, it's nothing, forget it. What was it you wanted? Okay, yeah, so now I can buy some stuff. Warp, escape. Escape is 100, Jesus. So I got the Rapier already. None of this stuff I need. Oh, shield. Shield is good. Defense increase, yeah, let's get a shield. Boom, shield it, equip it. Hell yeah, now I can sell my nothing because I didn't have a shield before. Cool. All right, I still have money to go buy that strong spell. I'm very interested. Let me go in here and check it out. Apparently you can learn poison too. I wonder if I should have got that. Let me try strong. Okay, got the spell. Now, do you cast it in combat, right? What just happened? Did that increase my strength? Is it temporary? I don't get how that works. To be honest, I don't actually know how that works. I'll have to figure that out later. All right, episode 1, Lufia 2. What do you think? Do you want more? Do you like this game? It seems pretty cool so far. The story is like pretty generic JRPG stuff, very similar to other games. The music is on point, the gameplay, the combat, and all that stuff. I love it. I love turn-based combat. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all very soon.